The easiest way to enter tablet mode in Windows 10 is to click or tap on the Action Center icon in your taskbar. When the Action Center comes up, click or tap on tablet mode. And that's all there is to it. If you have any questions, you can always visit our website at www.acer.com.